Check out those American Eagles.
Like, outside of them.
There you go. Go, go, go. Keep moving, keep moving. Why you sit there? Why you sit there?
He's gonna go out there on the shittiest stance ever. I mean, this kid's hard.
Drag him off! Let's go!
And then I'm just taking this shot. I think 10 seconds in.
Oh, yeah. Now, Justin, right? You gotta get your arm free. Take your arm free.
Go, free. Go, 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 go. Go. Now you go. Now you go. Double, double. Switch to the double.
Come on, Justin.
Switch to the double. Now go, double, double.
I never done that. I don't like when I see title fights and like, one guy beat up. The Cruz fight was really good. The Cruz,
Let's go! Up again!
I watch boxing every once in a while, but other than that, I don't really watch
boxing. The only thing I'll say is it's more difficult than wrestling. UFC or boxing.
UFC is pretty much wrestling.
Even that.
Head up!
I'm listening to that. I have to be the same.
Boxing is actually the hardest sport. I would have to say.
I think actually we have to
match. Kelly, Kelly, Kelly!
You
now! Oh, wait!
Go! This hockey is number one. But I don't believe that.
How could I not do that?
I don't know. That court kind of makes me a break.
Hey,
Brett.